spray to trigger a recall election for the second time in state history. The first time was when Governor Gray Davis lost a recall in 2000.